Hey guys. Good morning, everyone. You guys have fun? You guys do anything wild? We just threw down here at JediRich.com. The topic today is this. Governor Sisolak has suspended all mortgage payments and all rent payments, for meaning that you can't evict anyone for 90 days. You guys don't have to pay your mortgages either. And you won't get any late fees. Now imagine this is part of that $2 trillion stimulus package. Imagine that, $2 trillion. It's impossible to, because your brain can't really fathom that much. You just kind of, you think like, oh, there's one, and now we have two of them. But as far as a trillion, you don't understand what a trillion is. And that's why I'm laughing, because it makes me really nervous. Since 1968, when Richard Nixon took us off the gold standard, we've been able to basically just print money as necessary. Wait. And it's always like someone's left holding the bag and then it crashes. What does that do to the banks? Or what, you know, where does money come from? Who cares? So let's just enjoy it. And this is day 13. So let's relax. Let's take our, get our, and Judge Roy likes to say, let's put our relax shorts on. Because it's Monday. There ain't no work to do. And even if you still have a job, those are the ones that are first to go. Because those are the essential services. So we're identifying what areas do we need to, basically, in a case of a virus situation, create robots. Because so you're going to have RoboCops. I'm not kidding. Send your police to go put a deadly virus in the police car, in the police station, in the prison with all the police guards. They go home to their police wives and police husbands. Are areas where we need to start developing. That's where the robots are going. So yeah, so that's kind of where we're at today, day 13. Now, because I've never seen anything like this before. I've maybe heard of stuff like this in the Great Depression. My family is in banking. My business background is in finance. My education is in science. Certain banking principles that are being violated on a regular basis. What I'm thinking is what we do is let's get together. Send me a video of you singing one or two songs, any song actually. Sing a song that we haven't done and we'll do that instead. Did a We Are the World thing? Bad idea. I mean, We Are the World was a song that was written begging people for money for starving children in Africa. not like one of those, they're putting the dogs to sleep, you know, the violence. You're like, oh man, poor Vegas. I don't think martyrism is going to help us here. That's what they're predicting. You know, oh my gosh, 100,000 people could die in America from the virus. Well, normally, 50,000 people normally die from the virus. Worldwide, 650,000 people normally die from the virus. We have a hard time grasping the concept of numbers. We need to put them in perspective. Look at the numbers of people that die. Now, he was wrong because, see, that was a person who killed a bunch of people. This is a situation where it's called an act of God. That's the terms that they'll use in the legal contracts that you have all signed and that your banks have signed with the government. There's a clause, act of God. You can look it up. Because we've already had locusts in Vegas. We've had floods and earthquakes. And we've even had pigeons with hats. While it's not in the Bible, it certainly is an interesting sign that would have been put in the Bible. I mean, I don't know what more signs we needed. Well, they passed laws like the homeless ban. They passed laws like making it illegal to feed pigeons. Really? Okay, well, we live in a desert, just so you know. This is a fucking desert. For miles around, hundreds of acres, 80 million acres, I mean. Nevada is nothing but federal land. Desert too, we're at 2,000 feet. And we settled up here, magically, in a place called the Meadows. That's what Las Vegas means. Las Vegas stands for the Meadows. At the bottom, right where the strip is, that's where the Meadows were. It was this big marshland where all the birds and all the critters would migrate. And this was a watering hole as they kept, you know, as their path. This was a place where the birds and pigeons and people, like the natives, would use to chill because the climate's so harsh. Well, the boneheads, in their geniusness, they thought the best place to put goddamn flamingo was where all the marsh was. They didn't realize that there was a basin. Vegas is surrounded by mountains. We're at the bottom of the swimming pool, and they put the strip right where the drain would be. So all the water in the valley flows in one direction. And that's where the strip is down here. And that's one of those karmic jokes on people that you just now realize that. And you've been building all these, you know, these ways to avoid the floods. Floods. It's kind of bugging me. You can see that strange things are afoot at the Circle K. Don't suspend your belief for a second. When China got to the moon, or we got to Mars, we ran into something that we found out was going to destroy the Earth. Like, there's going to be a War of the Worlds situation. Trump comes back and he says, we're launching the Space Force immediately. Out of the blue, just like, what Space Force? And it's like, whoa, and doing all this stuff and announcing that. And then all of a sudden, it's a worldwide shutdown, Independence Day style. If you were the government and you didn't want to cause a panic that you guys can't understand $2 trillion, how would you understand the idea that aliens were going to come down and fucking do a worldwide attack on us? And I'm not saying that's happening, but I think they would say, stay indoors. It's not because they wouldn't give us the alien story yet until they needed to. One idea there, if it's not happening, man, we got some good movies when this thing's over. The stock market is why it moves down is because people can't change their positions. Because every 3 days you get margin calls. So we call those guys shorts. What the market's doing, we're shaking the shorts out. So because what it does, it keeps going up and down. And these guys who are on margin calls keep getting their fucking ass whipped. Well, like the virus, kind of shaking out the weak players. thanks for watching. Please subscribe. We have more fun videos coming out. I'll probably be joining us today to be singing. Let's keep those depression shorts off and keep them happy shorts on. Let's 17 more days, okay? We haven't gone halfway. And let's have fun. So subscribe to the channel. So thanks for watching, and please subscribe. Monday, March 30th, 2020, CE Planet Earth, Las Vegas, Nevada. Current time, 0200 hours and 21 minutes right now.